to teach you a few exercises that can help you on the course. We all know how important it is to exercise our bodies to improve our game. But do we know how important it is to exercise our minds? These few exercises will help you when you have some anxiety on the course, you are judging yourself, or your blood is actually boiling. Okay, now you don't need to take your patchouli oil to do a little bit of meditation. You don't need to take your incense sticks, and you certainly don't need to take your shoes off. So just go with the flow, relax with me, and let's see if I can give you a couple of techniques that you can use between shots. Okay? So I just want you to find a comfortable chair and just sit down. Keep your feet firmly on the ground. And now I want you to close your eyes. Close your eyes. Be very still. And just breathe in through your nose. And out through the mouth. In through the nose, and out through the mouth. We want to get rid of all the air in our lungs. One more time. Breathe in through your nose. Fill those lungs up. And out. Take a moment and imagine that the sun is beating down across your back, across your shoulders. You can feel the sun on your right shoulder. You can feel the sun on your left shoulder. Now, take a golf ball and just roll it about in the palms of your hands. Feel the texture of the ball against your skin. Just cup the ball. Ball into your other hand. want you to open your eyes, and the only thing you should look at is the ball. Look at the shape of the dimples. Are they round? Are they hexagonal? Look at the pattern they make as you move the ball around. Focusing on the shape and the pattern of the dimples of the cold ball. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. What colors do you see in the dimples? You see the reflection of the sun, of the sky, of the grass, of the top you're wearing. Just really focus deeply into what you can see within the dimples. Breathe in through your nose and out. Close your eyes again and roll that ball between your palms. Your arms feel totally relaxed. Your shoulders are relaxed. Your forearms are relaxed. Your fingers are relaxed. Your neck and head is relaxed. And out through your mouth. Now I want you to imagine that you're on the course and you're feeling anxious or angry. I really want you to feel where you feel those feelings. Is it with gritted teeth in your jaw? Is it with tight shoulders and neck? Do you feel it in your stomach? Do you feel like your chest is hot? Just hang on to that feeling just for a moment. I really need you to imagine you're there. You're judging yourself. You feel anxious or angry. Feel it. Now breathe in through your nose. And out through your mouth, and you're going to pick up the ball and you're going to complete the exercise. Roll the ball in your hands, roll in between your palms, hold the ball in one hand and feel the dimples with your fingers. Breathing in through your nose, breathing out through your mouth. You swap hands and again, rolling the ball between your fingers. Breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. Open your eyes. Only focus on the ball. It's the only thing that matters. You look at the shape of the dimples. Are they round? Are they hexagonal? Look at the direction they move around the ball. Feel them with your fingers. Feel the texture. Feel the temperature. Do you see any colors reflecting within the dimples? Is your t-shirt reflecting? Is the grass or the sun or the sky reflecting on the ball? into the dimples, feeling the texture. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Now close your eyes and just feel that sun beating once again across your shoulders, at the top of your arms, down your forearms, on your hands, gently feel the sun squeezing your neck and beating behind your ears. It feels like a beautiful massage. Feel the sun, it's so warm. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth, in through your nose. Control.